Hi everyone, welcome to another brand new video. In this video, we are going to unbox and a quick look over Omar's 145 watt hours laptop power bank. Before get started, if you are new here and haven't subscribed to our channel, please help us by subscribing. In this channel, we post product related video and information. This 145 watt-hours 100W AC outlet portable laptop charger has a 40200 mAh battery capacity, which is suitable to charge for MacBook Pro as well as any other devices. I have been using this to charge my phone and MacBook while out camping or on a job where the power off. I bought this because it works for my phones and my laptop at the same time if needed. I rarely use this to recharge my laptop, but I bought it for overnight camping trips. I have been using this for just over 2 weeks and it keeps my phone charged when I am nowhere near power outlets. I have only used the AC power port a few times. Basically, it can charge all of your devices in the same time without any problems. That 40,000 power is enough for almost all of my devices to charge once. I own this power bank in only about a month but already impressed because it has great power capacity and multiple usable options. I am using this to charge my MacBook Pro as well as for emergency lighting. Most of the time I am using this for my outdoor lighting for photography and it is working great. Also saving money because now I don't need to buy new batteries for outdoor lighting. The main feature that I love is fast charging. It usually charging my MacBook only about the half hour and still left plenty of battery for next charge. The amount of ports is enough to charge devices and also can add additional ports using AC outlet. As experienced owner, I can say it is worth of investment and I will recommend this to anyone who is looking for something to outdoor power sources. One of the main downside is it is not DSA approved, so you have to think about carry this into the flights. At the end, retail's price of this laptop power bank is about $110 in Amazon.com. And if you like to see this product, I have posted link on description. Thank you for watching this video. I will see you in the next video. Bye for now.